Whoop. He doesn't want to canter. So walk. I'm trying to get him to go up into a canter, but he doesn't want to do it. I need another horse, it seems like, to be able to get him to a canter. Trot. 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 Was a good stop. He decided he don't want to make left turns. He wants to only do right turns. So we're going to work on left turns a while longer. Wait a minute. He's really bad out of shape and needs more conditioning. So my walking and trotting activity has not brought him up to the level to where he can run straight in periods of time yet. So here in a little bit, I'll give him a break. When he comes back to the afternoon, he'll do a lot more stuff. Wait. You're supposed to let me ride off after I say something like that. You pushed me off that. Easy. Easy. See? Not okay. Whoop! Thank you. Well, he's 99% there. A little bit more of this and he'll be there.